warning alert. I might be from BSC final year chemistry honors.
I am here from BSC chemistry honors final year.
Today we are going to analyze an unknown salt. We already tested the odor and color of this salt and we found that the odor of this its compound is odorless and color is colorless. Now we are going to perform name test of this compound.
As you can see, this color is greasy green.
The greasy green color shows the presence of barium ion. Now we are going to perform lead acetate test. We already dissolved some this salt into acetic acid. We will go into TV. Now we are going to add some lead acetate into it. Now we can see that in the appearance of PPT, which shows the presence of sulfate ion. So we found that it's the unknown salt barium sulfate. Thank you.